Is one step closer to adopting daylight saving time permanently. The state committee in the House approved a bill today that would do just that. It now moves on to the calendar and rules committee, where it will be scheduled for a full floor vote. A Senate committee postponed any action. That bill would prevent Tennessee from springing forward or falling back each year. The